Who catches your eye in Luxium? Okay, this is interesting. Hold on, let me pause this music.
Russell asks, Mister, this is for science. If you were in a dating show, which of the Luxium...
The fuck? Why am I laughing?
Which of the Luxium would catch your eye at first? And which would you actually...
Yo, why am I laughing? That's not funny, bro. Stop being so positive, you fuck. Stop it!
Answer this completely honestly, okay?
Okay, answer it.
So... Who would catch my eye first in Luxium? I think...
Answer the question! Oh my god!
Honestly?
Yeah?
I think Luca.
Okay, thank you.
Luca would catch my eye first. But then I would realize that, you know, I kind of just want to... I want to be bros with Luca, right? This chat. Yeah, I just want to be bros with Luca. And then the person I would actually date in the end would probably be Ike.
Accurate. Sweet. Actually, that is still accurate. You know what? I'll go down. I don't really like shipping or whatever. But if I had to choose someone to date in Luxium, it would definitely be Ike. Ike is cozy boy. Cozy boy.
Okay,